Hey, what's up guys? Keaton here. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about the top 5 beaches to check out in the US. So let's go ahead and get started. So number 5 is Clearwater Beach. So this is located in Florida and is a part of the 3-mile stretch that is the Pinellas Peninsula of the Gulf Coast. So to the east, you have Tampa Bay, and to the west, you have the Gulf Coast, and tons of families fly down here just to visit the beach. And there's a lot of activities and it's super family oriented, so your kids are definitely gonna have a good time. And number 4 is Nantucket Beach. So this is located in Massachusetts and is definitely one of the more popular ones on this list. But there's a lot of little cottages surrounding this beach, and there's 2 beaches you can visit, Surfside Beach and Children's Beach. And on both beaches, you will find tons of sandcastles. And number 3 is Kauanoa Beach. So this is located in Hawaii. And this is one of those beaches that you would see on a postcard. It really looks that beautiful and just kind of reminds you of Nirvana. So there's a lot of clear water and it's just really safe for families. And that's not something you always see on beaches. But one thing I'm a huge fan of is that clear water, and they definitely have it. So number 2 is Myrtle Beach. And this is actually located in South Carolina and is the hot destination to go to on the East Coast. And I'm sure a lot of you guys have been. So here you'll find a city booming of just with activities, restaurants, and different things you can try out. There's actually a few amusement parks there, so if you go to Myrtle Beach, you will never be bored. But it's definitely that hot destination on the East Coast, and I know a lot of my friends have been there. And at number 1 is another beach located in Hawaii, but it's Manele Beach. And this is really known for its colorful fish. Tons of people come here. It also is known for the best sand around, like crystal white sand. It looks absolutely beautiful, and it also has 70 degree water ocean, which I think I would love. I don't like a cold ocean, so this is perfect. And it also has a lot of postcard like qualities that you would easily see on a postcard you mail your family members. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I actually made this video as summer is kind of slowly coming around, and I'm personally excited for the warm weather. But thumbs up if you guys want more summer videos like this, and comment down below your favorite beach out of this list. And go and subscribe to the channel as a brand new list video comes out every Tuesday and Friday. And actually follow me on Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, and Periscope, as I'm super active on there. And I actually give you guys behind the scenes on Snapchat and Periscope. So be sure to follow me there. Thanks once again, guys. And I will see you guys next time.